Robin had been tracking this warband of frogs for some time. They were becoming quite the team in dealing with pond scum. The scouting party had been dispatched, and the village was once again safe from the terror of frogs. For now. Thank you. The woodcutter had a wheel. He was willing to part with it for a price. The trader's wagon had lost a wheel. He promised a fine reward for a swift replacement. The wagon restored, the trader could sell his famous bug brittle once more. Battling frog scum was hungry work. If he could find more ingredients, the chef might make him a feast fit for a king. Smith must have heard from the chef that Reggie was made of gold. But his cause of rebuilding the army was necessary if the Frog Clans dared return. Another bug hunt. At least these ones kept their distance. Just when Reggie thought he was done, Robin arrived to tell him he'd found another nest. Just when Reggie thought he was done, Robin arrived to tell him he'd found another nest. The Mozzie nest was packed with eggs. Robin hoped they'd survive to tell the story, as no doubt it'd be a fine one. Being rebuilt on dead bugs. More Mozzies. These ones slammed the floor with such power it made the whole room shake. all the Mozzies dead, Reggie wondered where they kept coming from.